Okay, good morning. Mark your attendance. All of you, mark your attendance. Good morning, Anne Maria.
Good morning, Miss.
Sridev, good morning. Please turn on your video.
Good morning.
So now we are going to discuss our next lesson, that is seventh lesson, conservation of plants and animals. Take page number 77. So here we are going to discuss about deforestation and how to conserve plants and animals. Do you know about deforestation? Do you know? Yes. What do you mean by deforestation?
Cut the trees.
What? Okay, I can't hear. Sridev, please turn on your video.
Cutting of forest.
Yeah, cutting off or clearing of forest for other purpose. Like for making, for building, like that. So that is clearing of forest or trees. That process is called deforestation. And the major threat that means the plants and the animals or these cannot survive is that due to deforestation. We can say that a major threat of the survival of plants and animals, that is deforestation. So we are discussing about this. Please listen to the textbook page number 77. We saw in class 7 that Paheli and Bojo had visited the forest along with Professor Ahmed and Tibu. They were eager to share their experience with their classmates. Other children in the class were also eager to share their experience, as some of them had visited Bharatpur Sanctuary. Some others had heard about Kasirenga National Park, Lokchavo Wildlife Sanctuary, Great Nicobar Biosphere Reserve and Tiger Reserve, etc. So did you went to any of these kind of wildlife sanctuaries, tiger reserves, like that, bird sanctuaries? Did you visit? No. Yes, Sridev.
It's Wayanad.
Wayanad. Wayanad.
Wayanad Biosphere.
When did you go? With your family or with your friends?
Family.
With family. Okay. So you see certain reserves, forest reserves in there. Isn't it? Faith, good morning. Please mark your attendance. Okay, Faith, and please turn on your video. Also mark your attendance and take page number 77 in your textbook. Now we are discussing our new lesson, conservation of plants and animals. So we are discussing about conservation of plants and animals, that is about deforestation. I told you that what causes deforestation, or deforestation is the main threat of what? Main threat of the survival of plants and animals, isn't it? So due to deforestation, plants and animals cannot survive. So we can say that it is a great threat of surviving plants and animals. And deforestation, which it means the clearing of the or cutting of trees, isn't it? Clearing or cutting of trees or forest and using the land for other purpose. Then deforestation and its cause. A great variety of plants and animals exist on earth. Please read that paragraph, deforestation and its cause, Anne Maria.
Deforestation and its causes. A great variety of plants and animals exist on earth. They are essential for the well-being and survival of mankind. Today, a major threat to survival of these organisms is deforestation. We know that deforestation means clearing of forest and using that land for other purposes. Trees in the forest are cut for some of the purposes mentioned below. Procuring land for cultivation.
Not preserving.
Building houses.
Procuring. Curing. Procuring.
Procuring land for cultivation. Building houses and factories. Making furniture or using wood as fuel.
Yes.
Some natural causes of deforestation are forest fires and severe droughts.
Okay. So these are the main threat of deforestation. That is today the major threat to survival of the organisms like plants and animals is deforestation. That is the main cause. Please underline that sentence. And we know deforestation, which is the clearing or a cutting of trees and what forest. And also humans cut trees for some other purpose. What are those purposes? Procuring land for cultivation, or we can say that for preparing land for cultivation. So they cut trees and forest to make the land for the cultivation purposes, and this may cause what? Soil erosion, like that. Okay, then building houses or factories. So pollution also caused by doing this type of activities. Then making furniture or using wood as a fuel. So these are the main causes due to deforestation, and humans used deforestation for this type of purpose. Okay, did you understand that? What is deforestation and the main cause of deforestation? Okay, then activity 7.1, add more causes of deforestation to your list and classify them into natural and man-made. So you can write certain other examples like this, okay? Then next one, the consequences of deforestation. Read it, Sean.
Pahale and Bonjo recalled the consequence of deforestation. They remembered that deforestation increases the temperature of temperature and pollution level on Earth. It increases the level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Groundwater level also gets lowered. They know that deforestation disturbs the balance in nature. They were told by
Professor Ahmed that if cutting of trees continues.
That is, cutting of trees continues, rainfall and the fertility of the
soil will decrease. No, so enough. So here here some consequences of deforestation are given. That is, we know main consequences, which include, it increases the temperature resulting in global warming. We know that when cutting down of trees, what will happen? Atmospheric temperature become increased, isn't it? So you know why we plant trees? Why we are requested to plant trees? Tell me. For what purpose or why we are requested to plant trees? Can you give some reason?
We get water.
For get fresh air.
Yeah, for getting fresh air. Then?
Rain.
For getting rain. Then anything else? In order to make the atmosphere cool or reduce the temperature. Then? Any other planting trees, uses or importance of planting trees?
For caring wild animals.
Yeah, for saving wild animals or birds, isn't it? For their survival. So all these are the reasons why we are requested to plant trees. Okay, so if the deforestation happen, its consequences, which include, it increases the temperature. And that temperature, increasing atmospheric temperature, cause what? causes global warming, isn't it? Global warming is the increase in temperature of the atmosphere. Then it increases pollution level of the earth, isn't it? As the deforestation occurs, what will happen to also increases pollution, mainly soil erosion or soil pollution, or atmospheric pollution also, because when deforestation happens, after that what will we do? We humans will build certain buildings or factories, and this causes air pollution or noise pollution like that. Okay, then deforestation results in the decrease in rainfall, that's also right. And Maria told that we are requested to plant trees because we want to improve or increase the rainfall, isn't it? Then if we cut the trees or deforestation occur, what will happen? The rainfall will decrease. Then groundwater also gets lowered, resulting in drought. Drought mean what? What do you mean by drought?
Varalcha.
Varalcha. വരൾച്ച ഉണ്ടാകാനും ഗ്രൗണ്ട് വാട്ടർ ലെവൽ കുറയുകയാണ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഡീഫോറസ്റ്റേഷൻ കാരണം. ഇങ്ങനെ പ്ലാന്റ്സിൽ നിന്ന് ആവശ്യത്തിനുള്ള റെയിൻ നമുക്ക് ലഭിക്കുന്നില്ല, അതുമൂലം എന്ത് സംഭവിക്കും? ദ ഗ്രൗണ്ട് വാട്ടർ ലെവൽ ഓൾസോ ഗെറ്റ് ഡിക്രീസ്ഡ്. ആസ് എ റിസൾട്ട് വാട്ട് വിൽ ഹാപ്പൻ? ഇറ്റ് കോസസ് ഡ്രോട്ട്. ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ ദ വാട്ടർ ഹോൾഡിംഗ് കപ്പാസിറ്റി ഓഫ് ദ സോയിൽ ഈസ് ഓൾസോ ഡിക്രീസ്ഡ് ആൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് കോസസ് വാട്ട്? ഫ്ലഡ്. ഓക്കെ, ഇത് ആഫ്റ്റർ എ ലോങ് ടൈം ദ കപ്പാസിറ്റി ഓഫ് ദ സോയിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ബി റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ്, ദെൻ ഇറ്റ് കോസസ്. Do you remember the flood of 2018?
Yes.
Yes. Did any of you of your house affected that flood? No. No problem. Okay. So this type of deforestation also causing what? Flood. Then deforestation causes soil erosion and also decreases the fertility of the soil, resulting in desertification. Then what do you mean by desertification? Which means reducing the soil fertility as a result of a deforestation. Okay, soil erosion means, what do you mean by soil erosion?
Mannolippu.
Mannolippu moola endu sambhavikkunne, fertile aayittulla soils okke pogum, adhu palamayittu thalfalamayittu cultivation allengile soil inde fertility nu parayunnathu decrease cheyyum. Okay, so these are the main points or the consequences of a deforestation. Please read the remaining portion. Consequence of deforestation. Next sentence. Sridev.
Yes. Moreover, there will be increased chance of natural
calamities. Natural calamities means what? Natural calamities. What, Sean? What is it? Natural calamity means prakriti kshobangal alle, flood adu pole drought adokke endana prakriti kshobangal aanu, bhoogambam undavile, earthquake like that. Okay,
such as flood and drought. Recall that plants need carbon dioxide for photosynthesis. Your trees would mean that less carbon dioxide will be used up, resulting in its greater amount in the atmosphere. This will lead to global warming, as the carbon dioxide traps the heat rays reflection by the earth. The increase in temperature on the earth disturbs the water cycle and may reduce rainfall. This could
Okay. Enough. That is, we know that. Moreover, the main consequence, the other consequence of this is natural calamities like a flood and drought. Can you tell me what is the process during photosynthesis happen? What will happen after photosynthesis? Is carbon dioxide or oxygen is evolved during photosynthesis? Which is get absorbed by the plants? Photosynthesis നടക്കുമ്പോൾ എന്താണ് അബ്സോർബ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് പ്ലാന്റ്സ്? കാർബൺ ഡയോക്സൈഡ് ആണോ ഓക്സിജൻ ആണോ? കാർബൺ ഡയോക്സൈഡ്. ഓക്കെ, കാർബൺ ഡയോക്സൈഡ് ഈസ് അബ്സോർബ്ഡ് ഡ്യൂറിംഗ് ഫോട്ടോസിന്തസിസ് ആൻഡ് ഓക്സിജൻ ഈസ് ഇവോൾവ്ഡ്. സോ വി നോ ദാറ്റ് ഇഫ് ദർ ഈസ് എ ഫ്യൂവർ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ്, വാട്ട് വിൽ ഹാപ്പൻ? ദ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് കനോട്ട് അബ്സോർബ് this carbon dioxide and can evolve oxygen, which means photosynthesis does not take place. Okay, after that what will happen? Enough oxygen, if we did not get enough oxygen, this our survival in the earth is very difficult. Okay, not only ours but also all the living things, including all living things, the survival is very difficult. So fewer trees would mean that less carbon dioxide will be used up, resulting in its increased amount in the atmosphere. This will lead to global warming, as carbon dioxide traps the heat rays reflected by the earth. So there is no photosynthesis happen, so the carbon dioxide present in the earth directly trap the heat. Then what will cause? It will cause the increase in temperature. Then this increase in temperature on the earth disturbs the water cycle also, water cycle, and may reduce the rainfall, and this causes drought. So this increase in temperature which causes reducing rainfall, and that is the reason for what drought. Okay, then next one, that is desertification. Next consequences due to deforestation is desertification. Read it, Faith, next paragraph.
Yes
Faith.
Yes, ee chapter parikshikkundavu
illa. 6th lesson vare ningalku parikshikkullu ketto. Okay, then deforestation notebook ezhudiyo, ezhudatha aalkarokke.
Yes, naan korchu nerram aichu.
ഓക്കെ, അടുത്ത ക്ലാസ്സിൽ നോട്ട്സ് എഴുതി അയക്കാത്ത ആരെയും ഞാൻ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ കയറ്റിയിരുന്നില്ല. ലെറ്റർ സഹിതം നിങ്ങൾ കാണിക്കേണ്ടി വരും കേട്ടല്ലോ. എപ്പോഴാണ് അടുത്ത ക്ലാസ്? 12:30 അല്ല, 12:30 അല്ല, 1:30 കേട്ടോ. അപ്പൊ ടൈമുണ്ട്, ആ സമയത്തിനുള്ളിൽ കഴിഞ്ഞത് ക്ലാസ്സിൽ അയച്ചു തന്ന 6th ലെസന്റെ നോട്ട് ആരെങ്കിലും ഇനി കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ആക്കാനുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ എത്രയും വേഗം കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ആക്കിയിട്ട് എനിക്ക് അയച്ചു തരാം കേട്ടോ. അല്ലാത്ത ആരെയും ഞാൻ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ എഴുതില്ല, എനിക്ക് നോട്ട്ബുക്ക് ഒക്കെ കാണിച്ചു തരണം ലൈവ് ക്ലാസ്സിൽ. I want to check your note. Okay, now itra strict aayittu parayan kaaranam ningale notebook ne nammal itra mark exam ne itra mark ennullathu nammal vekkunnunda, appo notes complete alla nundengil ningale mark nashtapadu, appo adondu adu nashtapadadirikka nokka. Notes complete aanengil adinulla full mark ningalku progress il kittu. Okay, adondu notes complete aakku ellarum. Next paragraph, read it. Faith can read.
Miss, a conversion of forest and wildlife ano?
No, where Sridhar stopped after that.
Miss, dots were no sir.
Okay, Faith, read the sentence below that. Faith, if you did not see that sentence, you are not listening in the class. Okay, so listen the class and read it the next time. Ijaz, read it.
Deforestation is a major cause which leads to the change in soil properties.
Faith, did you physical see that
properties of soil get affected by plantation and deforestation?
No. Sridhar, please tell which portion you stop reading.
These could cause droughts. Page number 78.
Okay.
Last paragraph.
Deforestation. Okay. Faith, did you see that? No. Page number 78. First paragraph. Did you see that? Okay. Remaining portion read. Ijaz, please read it.
Okay. Recall from class 7, how trees prevent soil erosion. Fewer trees result in more soil erosion. Removal of the top layer of the soil exposes the lower hard and rocky layers. This soil has less humus and is less fertile. Gradually, the fertile land gets converted into deserts. It is called desertification.
Okay, so deforestation is a major cause which leads to the change in soil properties. So we know that after deforestation, the soil, the property of soil will also changed, which means the fertility will be lost. That is, physical property of the soil get affected by plantation and vegetation. Recall from class 7, how trees prevent soil erosion. Fewer trees result in more soil erosion. Removal of the top layer of soil exposes the lower hard and rocky layers. So we know that the top layer of the soil, when is removed, the lower layer which contains what? The most hard and rocky layer. So what will happen? The soil has the soil, the lower layer soil has less humidity and it is less fertile. So, and it forms to desert. So when the upper, when the top surface of the soil gets removed, or when it is due to soil erosion, if it is moved, what will happen? And under that, there will be rocky soil. And this is less fertile soil and it is just like a desert. And this process is called a desertification, which means the fertile soil is removed and converted into a deserted soil. Okay. That is desertification. Okay. Then read the next paragraph, Faith.
Conservation of forest and wildlife. Faith, became aware of...
Where it just stopped. Are you listening here?
Yes, miss.
Then where you read? I told you to read the next paragraph where Ijaz and I stopped reading. Where Ijaz stopped reading? At what topic? What is the last topic I told you? Tell me.
Deforestation.
Deforestation or desertification? Faith, page number 78 aanu eduthirikkune. Second paragraph kando. Ainda thanda first sentence.
Deforestation.
Deforestation is a major cause which leads to the change in soil property. Adana just watch the paragraph. And the last sentence, and it is called desertification. Desertification and the Yanapa Paranile. And then one slide of desertification. And the desertification. Shreya, can you tell me what is this certification? Anybody else?
Hard and rocky layers.
Anyone, stay there.
Hard and rocky layers, this soil has less movement and is less fertile. Gradually, the fertile land gets converted into desert. It is called the desertification.
Okay, Ijaz. What is this certification?
Removal of the top layer of the soil exposes. Yes. The lower hard and rocky layers, this soil has less humus and is less fertile. Gradually, the fertile land gets converted into deserts.
Okay.
It is called
desertification. Faith, did you see that?
Yes.
Okay. So, in the desertification, the deforestation, what will happen if deforestation occurs? The soil erosion will occurs, isn't it? As a result of soil erosion, what will happen? The removal of the top layer of the soil. The top layer of the soil will be removed and it exposes a lower hard and rocky layer. Okay. Exposes means what? Top layer boy kanya pinna namaka edutu kaanunnathu endayikka under layer alle lower layer alle kaanan pattullu. Appo adannu parayana enginiyana? It is very hard and rocky layer. And what is the property of that layer? It is less humus and less fertile. Okay. that is less humus and less fertile, and it gradually the fertile land gets converted into desert. Desert mean what? Nothing will grow on desert, isn't it? Did any plant will grow on desert? No. Which means that it is a less fertile soil. So that process is called desertification, converting the fertile soil into a less fertile soil. Okay. So read the sentence below that. Read it. Unmute your mic.
Desertification also leads to a decrease in the water holding capacity of the soil. In the movement of water from the soil surface to ground is reduced. So there are floods. In other properties, soil like nutrient content, texture, etc., also change because deforestation.
Deforestation. Faith, read deforestation. Okay. Then we have.
We have studied in class 7 that we get many products of forest. These products will we face shortage of these products if we continue cutting tree.
Okay. So here it is said that deforestation, which leads to decrease in the water holding capacity of the soil. How it led to decrease in water holding capacity? Because the movement of the water from the soil surface to the ground is reduced, isn't it? So if the water, if the soil has the ability to store the water, then only the water holding capacity is increased. If the water holding capacity is lost, what will happen? Water cannot be absorbed by the soil. This will cause what? This will result in? As a result, what natural disaster will cause if the water capacity storing capacity of the soil is lost?
Drought.
Okay. Any other?
Floods.
Drought. Then?
Flood.
Okay. This will cause the disaster like a flood and drought. Also, it causes the property, it reduces the properties like soil texture, soil content, etc. Then, next one is the conservation of forest and wildlife. Before going to that topic, you can watch a video regarding about deforestation. Okay.
Causes of deforestation. Deforestation. Dear students, forests are very important natural resources. They provide habitat, that is, place to live, obtain food, survive, and reproduce for large number of organisms, including plants and animals. In many ways, these resources are helpful for well-being and survival of entire mankind. Deforestation is process of cutting down of trees in forest. Due to deforestation, these resources have serious threat of their.
So what do you mean by deforestation? Tell me loudly.
Cutting down trees.
Survival. Trees in the forest are cut for different purposes. Let us now understand the causes of deforestation. Activity. Identify and classify the causes of deforestation as man-made and natural. Man-made causes include cutting of wood for furniture, paper and fuel, clearing land for cultivation, building houses and factories, construction of roadways, railways and dams.
So what are these These are the causes of deforestation as man-made causes. Okay, deforestation may occur due to the cause of man-made or otherwise it is natural. As a result, man-made causes which include furniture, making of furniture, we cut down trees for making paper and fuel, for clearing land for cultivation, for building houses and factories, roadways, railways, dams, etc. Okay.
Natural causes such as forest fires, severe droughts also leads to deforestation.
Okay, what are the natural causes of deforestation? What are the natural causes?
Forest fires.
Yeah, drought. Forest fire, drought.
About consequences of deforestation? Let's learn those. Global warming. Deforestation leads to increase in quantity of carbon dioxide in Earth's atmosphere. This leads to increase in Earth's temperature. This is global warming. It causes harm.
So what do you mean by global warming? As a result of the increase in carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, what will happen? The temperature of the atmosphere get raised. Okay, so this led to global warming.
Harmful effects like skin burning, melting of polar ice caps, increase of seawater level, flood, and ultimately submerging of coastal areas.
These are the harmful effects of global warming.
Increase in temperature disturbs the water cycle. Therefore, there is less rainfall. It leads to drought. That is, a condition when there is no water for crops as well as drinking. Flood. Trees increases water holding capacity of soil. It is also helpful to increase the groundwater level. Due to deforestation, water cannot be held longer, and so the flow of water from surface to groundwater reduces, leading to lowering of groundwater level, due to which the water level in the river increases. If river can't hold increased water level, it brings flood in the river floodplains. Soil erosion and desertification. Roots of plant hold soil at its place. Deforestation leads to the removal of top fertile layer of soil with water and wind. This is called soil erosion.
So what do you mean by soil erosion? Soil erosion means the removal of top layer of soil with water and wind. Okay, so it will cause us what? It also led to desertification, which means that when the top layer of the soil get removed, what will happen? Below that, there will be only rocky and hard layer. And this is less fertile and less humid layer, which causes the soil converted into desert. Okay, and that is called desertification.
Erosion. Due to which, the properties of soil like nutrient content, texture, undergo change, thereby gradually converting the land into desert. Loss of biodiversity. We know that
okay, so these are the main points that we discussed. Okay, then next one is conservation of forest and wildlife, that we can discuss in the next class. So what all things we study now?
Deforestation and its consequences of deforestation.
Yes. Okay.
Drought and desertification.
Okay. Then can you explain? Can you tell me what are the main points of a deforestation and its consequences?
Deforestation may be a major threat to survival of these organisms is deforestation.
Okay, that is deforestation. Okay, during deforestation is happened because as a result of human or man-made cause or as a result of natural cause, isn't it? As a man-made cause, how it affects deforestation? We make buildings or dams or roads for all these purpose, we cut down trees and causes deforestation. Then how natural cause, naturally deforestation is caused? By?
Because of forest fires.
Yeah, because of forest fires, drought, etc. can cause also deforestation by naturally. And also we studied the main consequences of deforestation like a flood, then drought, desertification, soil erosion. All these are the main consequences of deforestation. And also global warming. Global warming is occurred due to what? Increase in the atmospheric temperature. Yeah, as a result of a rise in carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Okay. So did you get the point? So in the next class, you should write before the next class, complete your notebook. How many of you write notes? Those who did not write exercise, not need to raise your hand. How many of you write your notes? At least your notes. Sixth chapter and notes. I said, "Nirnu, that engil veldiya oru na kaiyokkavo." Anne Maria, notes eldi. Shreya notes eldi. Ijasa notes eldi.
Next test eldi, note eldi la.
Sridev notes eldi. Text ed exercise ano. Text il eldi.
Naan text il eldi.
Notes leka eldi le ningala. ഇല്ല അത്
നോട്ട്സ് മുഴുവൻ
എഴുതി എക്സസൈസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ആൻസേഴ്സ് ആണോ എഴുതാത്തത് എക്സസൈസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ആൻസർ എഴുതുമ്പോൾ അതിൻ്റെ അകത്ത് വൺ വേർഡ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഒന്നും നിങ്ങൾ പകർത്തി നോട്ട്ബുക്കിലേക്ക് എഴുതണമെന്നില്ല വൺ വേർഡ്സ് ഒക്കെ ടെക്സ്റ്റിൽ തന്നെ മാർക്ക് ചെയ്ത് വെക്കാം പക്ഷേ അതിൻ്റെ അകത്ത് ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്റ്റീവ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഉണ്ട് അതായത് ഡിഫറൻഷ്യേറ്റ് ഇപ്പൊ തേർഡ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഫോർത്ത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഫിഫ്ത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഒക്കെ എന്താണ് ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്റ്റീവ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ് അല്ലേ ട്വൽത്ത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ വരെ തേർട്ടീൻത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ വരെ ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്റ്റീവ് ആണ് അങ്ങനെയുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ആൻസേഴ്സ് നിങ്ങൾ നോട്ട്ബുക്കിലേക്ക് എന്തായാലും എഴുതിയിരിക്കണം ഫിൽ ഇൻ ദ ബ്ലാങ്ക്സ് അതുപോലെയുള്ള ഒന്നും എഴുതേണ്ട കാര്യമില്ല ഓക്കെ അത് ടെക്സ്റ്റിൽ തന്നെ ആൻസർ ചെയ്ത് വെക്കാം അപ്പൊ അടുത്ത അവറിന് മുന്നേ ആയിട്ട് എല്ലാവരും നോട്ട്സ് അയച്ചു തരിക നിർബന്ധമായിട്ടും ഉണ്ടല്ലോ ഓക്കെ അല്ലാത്ത ആൾക്കാരെ ഞാൻ അടുത്ത അവർ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ കേട്ടില്ല അടുത്ത ക്ലാസ്സിലും കേട്ടില്ല കാരണം എന്താ ലെറ്റർ വാങ്ങാതെ ഞാൻ കേട്ടില്ല കേട്ടല്ലോ അതുകൊണ്ട് ഇപ്പൊ തന്നെ ഒരു നേടിക്കും ഓക്കെ നൗ വി ക്യാൻ ലീവ് ഫ്രം ദി മീറ്റിംഗ് അവർ ടൈം ഈസ് ഗോയിങ് ടു ഓവർ താങ്ക് യു ഓൾ
Thank you.
Okay, bye.